Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Hey, it's no good up there. It's all sealed off. The only way out would be to find someone with scanner access who can open the front door. I'm pretty sure there's a few scientists hiding somewhere in the labs. Maybe with both of us looking, we can track them down and get them to let us out. Hey, it's no good up there.
Tango, sweep, formation, roger. Squad, quiet down. That is affirmative.
Weapon?
Put that down. It's a prototype.
Man, where are you?
It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
Wait, what do you mean?
Overcharge. It's much too unpredictable. Don't let it overcharge.
Wait, what do you mean? Overcharge?
Thank you. Thank God. Get us out of here before those military drones figure out where we're hiding. We all have retinal scanner access. Escort us to the lobby, and we can get out of the lab.
You'll have to shut down the surgical unit first. Peter switched it on, but I'm afraid he never made it back.
I certainly hope you know what you're doing. I'm slowing you down, right?
I'll stay here.
You won't even know I'm here.
Yes.
I'll wait right here.
Let's go.
All right.
You're leaving me here.
I'll wait.
I don't suppose you reconsider. Glad to oblige,
a
fellow scientist. I'll wait. Lead the way.
That much of a burden. Glad to oblige, a fellow scientist. I'll wait right here.
Let's go.
This is as far as I go. Fine. You won't even know I'm here. I am not at all sure. Glad to oblige, a fellow scientist. Yes.
Fine. You won't even know I'm here.
A failure of this magnitude is extremely improbable.
Wouldn't you like to get one of these blood samples under a microscope? I suspected this could happen, but the administrator just would not listen.